Alright, let's get into this. Alright, where the hell is it even at? Oh, there it is. Nope. Start from new. Do I have any saved rosters? Nope. Alright, that's cool. Let's start off brand new. Shit. Alright, let's get this going. Damn it. Yeah, because I totally just fucked up. Damn it. Thank you. Okay. My skin color is not changing. Oh, okay, yeah, it is. I'm just blind. Alright. I'll do my actual height and weight. 6 foot. I'm 5'11". I weigh about... Nah. No, I don't want to be fat. I want to be buff. Messing with all that stuff. Let's do. The hair looks really different on here than all the other games. Looks a little more realistic, I guess you can say. Can you get? Oh shit! There it goes. Let's go ahead and bake them down to there. Facial hair. Let's do it. This is the year of the beard. Oh. No, I don't want to do that. Okay. Cheeks, ears. Okay, everything's done. Okay, well, I fucked up again. But this time, I'm just going to do this number here. I can't believe I keep hitting the wrong damn button. They shouldn't make the start button the one that sends you into the next screen. They should let you hit the start button to accept your initial, whatever you want to call it. Alright, that looks good. Now I'll do rock. Oh, heavy metal. Black. Let's do it like that. Ventilator. Nah. Meh. That's it. That's fine. All right. Check something. Alright, so I already set up all my stuff. Let me make sure this is actually... Guest pitch off. Where's general? There it is. There, I'll turn that off. Make sure it saves. Damn it. Alright. Classic. Base running opportunities. We'll do lead runner. So that means I don't have to. You have. No, damn it. I'm gonna make sure everything stayed the same. Plot changes. Okay. Okay, 10 bomb and scout day. Alright. Let's see what I got right now. Okay. I don't wanna change anything just yet. I wanna wait for my first game. I'm gonna let my first game go through.
Welcome to day one of the Topps Amateur Showcase, also known as Bowman Scout Day. Today, position players will show off their talents in a tryout setting, participating in batting practice, the 60-yard dash, and situational defensive drills. Scouts will be grading players with the standard 20 to 80 scouting scale, and will of course be looking for projectable skills that may translate to future success in professional baseball. Good luck to all those involved as draft day approaches.
I know I'm not going to be a big power hitter, but that's fine. Oh shit, hit that one straight left. That's alright though. I might turn off the announcers, I'm not sure. Hit it early. I'm gonna go for a power swing on this one. Not a bad hit. I was a little late. Foul ball. Playing on All-Star. See how bad this shit kills me. What's going on, buddy? Ah. Damn, nice hit. I don't know, it ain't gonna go over, but still. Field fly ball to your left. My left. Okay, my left. I wonder if they changed it this year. Oh shit. Okay, it looks kind of different. Looks a little bit easier to track down. Damn, that button's really, not the button, but the color thing's kind of, light and can't really see it. Come on. Oh, I'm glad it's right there, because my ass wouldn't have made it. throw to third. Oh shit, this is gonna be the fun part. Because I don't know if they changed the controls. We'll see. Oh shit. Oh well, he didn't even throw it at all. He just said fuck it, and I'm just gonna hold the ball. Works for me. Why didn't he throw it? That don't make any sense. Okay. It's square. Okay, I see. I see it now. I'm looking at it. I feel like an idiot. But now I got it. Not that bad of an arm. Could be a little bit better. But we'll work on that. Throw to third. I didn't even look to see what my... That's probably not even gonna get there. It has a 98 speed. Holy shit. Let's see what we can get here. Come. Let's see how close I am from getting them. Good God. The scouts are gonna tell me to go home. Alright. Let's see if that works. Alright, that's gonna take a minute to get used to. That's okay. Hello, sir. Alright. I ran a 6.76. Shit, they should have let me just do that on my own. They should have added that to the game. They can't say that I'm slow. My speed's probably like a 20. Even when she goes. Your official scouting report was just released around the lead. Don't let these projections get your head because the scouts will continue to reevaluate. Okay. Alright. I didn't get any points. Well, that's okay. What's my my speed's a 60. That's not bad. That's actually not too bad. My fielding is not really too good, but my accuracy, I mean, as long as my accuracy is, you know, around the 70-80 range, which probably won't take that long to get there. Yeah, so yeah, it ain't gonna take long to get there after I play a couple games. I just wanna put up my batting. Alright. Nope, can't do that. Okay, hold on. Yeah, let's do that one. My ability to check swing. Alright. Let's go ahead and get this game on. Damn. I'm playing on All-Star. I haven't played against the computer on All-Star. But it should be fun. I really, really, really need to get some new shades because right now I'm looking like a geek out there. I read books when I'm not out in the field.
And now, MLB The Show's special coverage of the annual 3-day Topps Amateur Showcase is on the air. Today, we get the ball rolling with an intriguing matchup on day one between the prospects from the Eastern Seaboard and those representing the West. With that, here's a look at the visitors' starting lineup. Steve, what's the key for them here today?
Well, I think just putting this guy into the stretch early and often. Look to get the leadoff hitter on base to give themselves the best opportunity.
Yeah, man, servers are down.
Throughout the game.
And we'll also give you a quick look at our two
servers
starting
are
pitchers,
down. I looked it up on Twitter. They're supposed to be Pacific Justin time, 6 to 10. Oh, shit. I'm thinking of us. Hold on. 3 to 6 Pacific time, so that'd be.
And you know, you hear it all the time.
That'll be from 6 to 9 for the east side. I'm on the east side.
Statistically, your chance of winning the game goes up quite a bit when you score first. So this is a big opportunity right now.
I really wish the servers weren't down. But that's all right. I want to get my road to show started. I was just waiting for to get. Oh shit! There we go. I was just waiting to get better internet so I can live stream this shit. But yeah, it sucks that it's down.
And this is on the inside edge, perhaps off the inside edge, but it's a called strike 2-2 now.
No, not 6 p.m. This morning. It should be back on at 9, if I'm not mistaken.
Hard liner towards short. That's in there. Base hit.
Oh, shit. I'm over here trying to read the damn thing.
He's out at second base. He probably should have stayed right where he was.
All right, well, screw it.
He does move the runner over there, but he obviously...
I should be back on by 9 a.m. It was 3-6 for Wichita. Unless if you're in like some other country, then that's different. But for the east side, it should be back on at 9 a.m. Which kind of sucks because I'm playing this right now and I really want to... I know you sometimes get lucky and you can get some good people. Or not good people, but you know, little cards here and there.
Throw won't be in time as he reaches it first.
Batting second. Second baseman.
Justin Henry, the hitter now. He was gunned down at second, attempting to stretch a single his first time up.
Pulled a Mike Trout out of a regular. Damn. All right. But it obviously didn't work out. I think the best I've pulled so far is shit. Somebody and I actually sold him because I already had pretty good third. I think the best person I've pulled so far is David Wright, which isn't too bad.
And another snap throw to the bag, keeping particularly close tabs on him.
Come on, man.
He has his attention.
Mike Trout, shit, man. I'm actually really jealous right now.
And he tries for the backhand reach at third, but he gets...
Okay, that's how you do it.
All right.
Because I was like, I know I changed it. All right. So I got about 30 points this game.
Justin Henry steps in with one in, one
out, and I don't hate the Mets.
Here in the inning.
That's been a pretty good...
I hate the Yankees.
So far,
I'll pick the Mets over the Yankees any day. I'm taking that you're a Met fan. You're maybe from New York or have family in New York. If I had to pick, I wouldn't pick. I would not pick the Yankees. I'd rather die than pick the Yankees. I'm a Sox, Red Sox. Sorry, I about said White Sox. I said Sox. That could have went either way. Red Sox
and a pitch out.
Red Sox. I'm from Florida. My family's from up in Massachusetts, so you know I gotta represent. if that's what you have to say. And then I live in Florida, so I like the the Marlins and the Rays. You gotta shit. Damn, I'm out. You gotta root for your home team. And then I like Cubs, yeah. And then I like the Pirates. I like the Pirates just because of Andrew McCutchen, because he only he used to live like probably like 20-30 minutes away from me, which is a pretty neat thing.
They'll need him to get something going here.
Well, they still aren't even on the board yet, so this leadoff guy needs to get on so they can manufacture a run.
And that's
okay. I'm taking all that shit away because it's... Oh no, I didn't want to do that. I gotta remember it's the other way around now.
And on the play, the runner moves into scoring position now at second. Striding into the box, Justin Henry. He flew out in his last at-bat.
And I'm sure he'd like a base hit right now here of any sort, but hey, another fly ball wouldn't be all that bad because he should be able to drive in a run with a sacrifice fly.
Relay to first in time. In now, Clinton Cameron. He drew a walk his first time up. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch.
Let's look for the fly ball. Oh,
fly ball out toward left center field.
Oh, come on, big boy.
And he tracks it down. A nice running play to record this. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Murillo giving chase. He gets there and makes the play for the first
out. I got you, buddy. I got you back.
Fly ball
heading for the
oh,
alley.
Oh man, that's
Henry
going way out there.
He's in pursuit, but he's not going to get this one. It's into the gap.
Oh, pick up the damn ball. What are you doing?
Oh, and he ignores the third base coach and heads for home. And that'll put him on the board as it's now a 5-1 ball game. Javier Aparicio digs in, coming off a single in his last at-bat. A 1-1 count. Here's the pitch. Drilled right back up the middle. That gets through, and he'll reach base again on his second base hit of the game. Eric Leggett stands in now, looking to get on base any way he can with that potential tying run standing on deck.
Yeah, Matt, he's just got to focus here on getting a good pitch to hit or finding some other way to just keep this line moving.
Moving under it, Henry makes the catch, but the runner from third breaks for home. And they'll get one back with the sac fly as it's now a 5-3 ball game.
Horrible. All right. Oh, shit, I'm 2-for-4. That's not too bad.
To the plate here, and we'll see how they play it with that leadoff man on base.
Yeah, and in this situation, you've got to move that runner to second any way you can. So we're going to see how.
Damn, I was hoping to drive that one down the line. Nope.
To second, so they'll get the lead man, and that's all.
Solid contact. I'll take some solid contact.
Pablo Huerta is in.
Okay, to increase your lead, R1, you decrease R1.
0-for-1 with a flyout.
Come on. Come for it. Come for it.
Throw over to the bag. He's good. And he'll get back in safely. Runner at first here, one man out.
Steal, left stick. All right, gotcha. I ain't trying to steal.
To 2-2 now. A pretty dangerous spot for that one.
I don't think it was by design. It's one thing to miss your spots out of the zone, but when you miss
struck
zone,
out.
Especially
that's
out,
the end of the. Oh no, that was an out. Okay, that was second
and
out.
A swing and a miss as they caught him reaching that time, and there are two away.
Second baseman. Darnell moving.
Here's the 1-1 delivery. And he pumps the fastball by him here. 1-2 now. Two out with the man at first. In the dirt here. But fortunately here, no advance.
Shit, I about messed up just then.
He's set. Here's the 2-2. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. And another foul ball. Even at 2 balls and 2 strikes, here's the pitch. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-battle continue.
Come on.
All even at 2-2, here it is. Got
not
him swinging, and that will end the inning. So it's no runs on a hit, no errors, and a man left. Heart of the order, 3-4. Raul Vila will stand in, needing to do something here to get on base as they're down to their final 2 outs. Crowd gets up for the 3-2. Pulled toward right center field. Henry sprinting after it, but he won't have a play. This is down and into the gap. Around second, he'll try for third. And he will make it into third with a 1-out triple.
All right, all right, all right. I think I was, what, 2-5? That's not too bad. Well, I have an error. I mean, I didn't have an RBI or anything, but I ain't got that much power.
So that'll just about do it for us this afternoon. Thanks to Eric Carroll, Steve Lyons, and the rest of our crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show.
Oh, that's right. Right in the next
Find
game,
out
I'll
more,
make.
Head on over to the show.
With the draft coming up a fortnight away, the best young amateur talent in the world have gathered to compete in the three-day Topps Amateur Showcase here on MLB The Show.
Game number two.
One game for each team is in the books, and now it's on to day two, and we've got a good matchup ahead.
Central. Justin All right, that's what
Henry
I figured.
Set to take his first cuts with a man at first and two away.
Yeah, and he's going to have to find a gap to give that man on first a chance to score.
Out in front of it, strike one. He's ready. Here's the 0-1. Now a fastball off the plate away, a ball and a strike. Two out with the man at first. Inside and low, 2-1. That's going to even up the count at 2-2.
Well, at least went behind me.
The 2-2 pitch. Hit sharply on the ground to the left. A diving try, but he can't haul it in. It's through for a base.
I'm made of injuring my fucking self in a damn showcase, if that's possible.
Now to the plate, Kenneth Mejia, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch.
See what we
pitch.
Can do. Oh, yeah. I like these kind. I don't even have to run that far.
Has a read on it, and he brings it in for the second out of the inning. Ryan Ramirez digs in with his team still looking at a zero in the hit column.
Yeah, they just haven't been able to figure it out yet, but it's still early. We're seeing some pretty good pitching so far in this game.
And that's through for a hit. The throw into second. And he is safe at second base as he legs out a double.
Now batting.
At the plate, Aaron
All right, they just took advantage
of
me.
He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time.
I know my arm's not perfect.
Grounded back up the middle. Vinson.
Nice.
Right there. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Pretty painless half of the inning, all told. Striding into the box, Justin Henry. He singled his last time up.
Henry.
He's set. Here it comes. And here's a slider that runs inside that center. That'll keep him from diving out over the plate.
Well, nothing wrong with that. As much as it pains me to say, pitchers have the right to work inside.
Shit, I shouldn't have
like missed 1-1.
Now he's probably lucky he didn't make contact on that one.
He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Starts to go around here, but it doesn't matter.
Right,
this is strike
corner.
Two anyway. Runner at first here, one man out. Hit hard down the line. And he tries for the backhand reach at third, but it gets by the glove down the line.
Well, with the draft coming up,
Alexis Cordova strides into the box now. Launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Takes this the other way to right.
Base hit. Gotta run.
Around third and being waved on home. One run scored. The runner from second crosses the plate, the tag, and he is out. So three runs on four hits, no errors, and a man left on. We played four full. Miguel Zavala is into the box for his second appearance. 0-1 with a flyout. This is hit high in the air out toward left center.
Damn, man,
Henry
that's far as hell.
Is in pursuit, but he's not going to get this one. It's into the gap.
That's all right, that's all right.
And he's in there safely. He's got a double.
Now batting.
Stepping in, Leo Santana. He flew out in his
Damn, we're killing him.
Bat.
It's only the sixth inning.
Lifted in the air out towards left center. Maria
right,
on the move.
At least I hope he is.
He
right,
gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning.
I don't know what my hit difficulty is on. I want to say that it's on rookie for some reason. Because I've never had this much.
Ball here too low, and it's 1-0.
He's, I guess you can
nobody
say.
Out, runner on first.
Come on. Oh, that was a good one. That was a good one. He had me swinging on that one.
Boy, when he's got that thing going good, it just takes a nosedive right at the end.
Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Casey is calling for it. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone.
Well, some of them are at contact, but not as good as I needed it to be.
Justin Henry digs in to lead off the bottom of the eighth inning.
Well, you know he's been on base already, so let's see if he can do it again.
Oh, I thought that was going out. I don't know why. I didn't have that feeling like it was going out, but it didn't. Oh, yeah.
Lifted in the air out to left field.
Oh, man, of course.
After it, one down.
All right, we got 11 points. That's not bad.
So that'll just about do it for us this afternoon. Thanks to Eric Carroll, Steve Lyons, and the rest of our crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation.
All right, I think I have one more game, and then I'm going to the draft. All right, come on. Oh, okay, never mind. I'm in middle rounds. All right, I'm going to go ahead and put some stuff up. I want to put... put that up just a bit. So I have a little bit more of a chance to hit the ball. All right, let me make sure it's... Okay, it's... Oh, I need to save it. Okay. We'll just do my initials. How about that? All right. Let's get this draft underway. Middle rounds. If I had to pick a team I would want to go to, other than the Red Sox or the Rays, I'd probably go with... I see I have two people watching. What teams would you like to see me go to? And it's not myself watching, I swear. I mean, I check just to make sure my stream's not messing up. But that's about it. I'm going to go ahead and go into this. Let's see. I'm really hoping I can... Maybe like the Rockies or... I know that's like a real off-the-wall team. But I'll have to go with like Rockies or... If I had to pick an NL team, Rockies or Cubs... And then for AL, I wouldn't mind going to the Marlins. Maybe even like Toronto or something. Well, let's see who. And then if y'all have been playing the Road to the Show, tell me select the team. No, I don't want to do that. Oh, what is this? Hold on. Oh, no, I don't want to do that. I think that means that picks the team. I don't want to do that. I want to get drafted. Okay, I'm actually going to look through this. Maybe the Blue Jays I'd like to go to. I don't want to go through the Athletics or the Angels or the Rangers. That's the only team they always put me on all the old games. Hopefully they change that shit up a little bit. Maybe Houston, because Houston has a good team coming up. Maybe the Mariners. I really want to go to an AL team, though. So let's see what I can get myself into, because... Oh, I'm nervous. All right, let's get this crap going.
Welcome back to the Major League Baseball.
They said I'd get picked in the middle rounds.
We are about to start the third round, having just completed rounds 1 and 2. The first selection of the third round is officially on the clock. With the first pick in the third round, the Philadelphia Phillies select Brooke Franco, a shortstop from the Central Region.
Because I did not want to go to the Phillies.
Of the third round, the Cincinnati Reds select Rod McDermott, a right fielder from the Central Region.
I don't want to go to the Braves either, because they're in a real rebuilding moment.
The Atlanta Braves select Richie Leon.
It won't be that hard for me to start.
From the East Region, with the fourth
pick
of the third round, the Oakland Athletics select Victor Villanueva.
Oh, I'm not. I swear, if I go to the Brewers.
With the fifth pick in the third round, the Milwaukee Brewers select Justin Henry,
oh,
a center fielder from
man,
the East
I would
region.
Go to the fucking Brewers.
We're into the third round now of the MLB first year player draft.
I would go to the
guys,
fucking
what
Brewers.
Do you think about
oh, God, dang.
Selection?
Okay.
The jury is still out on him. At least that's what I feel.
All right, then.
We got to see him play.
So I guess I'm on the Brewers
the
now.
Draft talent
it said middle rounds. Oh, look at that.
Okay.
See, it could have been Tampa. It could have been the Red Sox. Could have been Orioles with Nationals or some shit.
Him,
but no, I got
so
to the Brewers.
They'll be able to get the most out of his talent.
Yeah, you know, I like this pick. Ike is right. He is by no means a sure thing coming out of this draft.
I'll go ahead and sign with the team. Screw it. Start out young and build it. All right. Am I even starting? That's the real question. So I am starting. I'm at the end. Yay. All right. Do I get any points for where am I at? Okay. Okay, I got 2 points available. Not good. Alright, let's go ahead and get these points up, and I need to look at one more thing. Or do you not get a, okay, I guess you don't get to pick your difficulty, but I've put All-Star at the main menu of the whole game before I even started playing. I went ahead and went through all that. So we're playing as the Shuckers. I don't really want to do that, and I want to skip that training, because I hate base running. Alright. I'm really upset that I'm on the Brewers, but I really, 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 really like Miller Park. I think, it's, yeah, Miller Park, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, Miller Park. Really like Miller Park, so I can deal. Okay, what's going on?
Back
oh,
here
okay,
with our
is.
Minor league pregame show, I'm Matt Vaskirjian getting you ready for. Now from your exclusive home for minor league baseball, MLB The Show is on the air. Opening night here in this brand new season.
All right.
Coming to the plate
starting
now,
out in the
Alejandro
field.
Ramos.
I got my number 24.
And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here.
Oh, and it's so important to take advantage of these kind of opportunities early in a ball game. It can change
oh,
the entire
can I get it? Can I get it?
The game. If you can put the other guys on
oh,
the
oh, there we go.
Away.
Good track
catch
down. Good track
made.
Down.
Here comes the runner
shit,
from third.
Scored.
And they're going to take a 1-0 lead.
Okay reaction.
Was
that an okay reaction? I ran well, after the damn ball. Come on, guys. All right, 2-1,
Justin
one
Henry
on, one out.
In with one in, one out, and one on.
I don't like the way his setup looked. I think he's going to be a sidearmer. Come on, don't do this to me. My first game can't be against a sidearmer.
Ready with the first
oh, no,
pitch.
He's just
comes.
Straight up. He's,
oh,
he's looking for the,
here,
he's looking for the steal.
Going on.
That's okay.
Runner at first here, one man
this
out.
Guy has a 69 speed, but an 81 steal rate. That's pretty. He must be a sneaky little bastard. Nope.
And he won't bite at that point either. It's 2-0. Another 2-0 count here to begin an at-bat.
Once or twice is a pattern. More than that is a trend.
Do the 32 pitches.
Have much success if he keeps
ah, damn. Swung right there. That was early.
And a good comeback fastball there. It's 2 balls and a strike.
2-1.
He's running towards second.
Go ahead and let that guy get in there.
The throw.
There we go.
Not in time. He's in there.
Because you're going to help me get an RBI, buddy.
And when you've got a pitcher out there that you think might still be a little distracted from
you're
going to
help me get an RBI.
In the inning, you can use that to your advantage.
I'm liking that guy already.
That right there by taking second.
Damn. Out towards second. And
oh,
this is
oh,
down
oh.
Over there.
Ah.
And they'll wind up with no play here. As he
all right,
he
gave me a base hit on that.
Lead.
I'll take that.
And that right there was his first hit at the AA level. Steve, that's got to be an exciting moment for him.
Yeah, with that first knockout, he can now settle
nope.
And start working on the next one. Of course, he's aiming for that first major league hit.
My base, bitch. Nope, nope, nope.
On the ground
on,
to short,
let's go, let's
this
go.
Could be two.
Knock him under
the relay to first
I didn't
in
really,
time, and just like that,
I didn't
this
really,
side is retired.
I didn't really help him out there.
Before the lone hit in the inning,
I'm a
the
shitty
solo.
Teammate. I should try to take that dude's legs out or
Parrott
something.
Stands in. He's 0-1
why are we back in the field?
Ready to
no errors, no errors.
Two. Swung on and lifted in the air
over here.
Left center.
Oh, he's got it. He got it. Okay. Flores is there. Damn, that freaking cursor is really faint. You can't really tell exactly where it's coming from.
Working out of potential trouble.
So for you, that's some guys that are... Oh, man, he left. Oh, Henry, say something. Never mind. It's my first live stream. Cut me some slack. Stay.
Down the third baseline.
Shit.
This gets foul. It's 0-1.
Man, that was right there. All right. Hopefully it throws it something off speed. I can get up underneath it and drive it. God damn it. I fall for that. It don't matter what I'm doing. No, I'm going to strike out.
You're just conditioned to always look for something down.
All right, there we go. So a 1-2 count. So for you guys that are watching, what batting stance do I have? I just want to see if you are. Oh, good. I hit it.
Oh, man.
Good time. I wish I could have drove that thing.
Here's the 1-2 delivery. Drilled on the
oh yeah, straight up through the middle. Go third, homie, go third.
For a base hit. And he is in there.
Woo!
Digging in to try it again, Rich Bourbon. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here.
Boy, he had a great at-bat last time up, and he'll look for another pitch he can drive right here.
And another base hit for him.
I'm going to go ahead and go to second on that
one. In this one.
Oh, God, I keep forgetting that they reversed the... Throw it, boy.
Not in time, and he's in there with a double.
Keep forgetting that they reversed the damn buttons. I'm so used to...
William Herrett will step in now.
Oh, well.
He's bounced out
I'll learn over time.
In his first two plate appearances.
Fastball, so this could either be a line drive, a pop fly, a home run, here. Anything.
Ground all right, so he's right
there.
Up the middle.
There we go.
Elmore
good stop.
To his right. And a bit of a high throw that time, but not much problem over there at first, as that will end the inning. Brian Villalobos is set to get us started for the late innings of this one. Here's a blooper out toward left center. Flores ranging forward.
Oh, man, see?
Looked like he had it, but it goes right by him.
Well, if you're looking for a reason why this club is losing, three errors so far in the game. And the fundamentals, they're just nowhere to be found right now.
Justin Henry.
Two for two, two singles. That's not bad.
Here in the bottom of the seventh.
Boy, they've got some work to do here, but there's still a lot of
the only thing I suck at
so
is power,
chip away,
man.
Chip away.
A fastball off the plate away. It's ball one. Chop foul right at home plate. It's strike one.
One and one count.
Too short, hit hard.
Damn.
Backhanded. And a rather easy first out.
The batter, number three.
Striding in to start the
two
ninth.
Two for three. Not bad,
Justin
not bad.
Henry,
bottom of the ninth.
They'll look to get something going here. Oh, and
shit,
even this
really.
Game up.
I can't just feel like that.
Twice in this already, so let's see if he can do it again.
To short.
Dang, I tried to power swing it. That's
right
okay,
there.
Though.
And he's retired here, one away.
The batter, number three. Second baseman.
Handful of fine individual performances to choose from in this one, boys. But what do you say we go ahead and let this man take home the hardware? He's our Tops player of the game.
And you have to feel good for that guy right there. The games finally count, and he comes out on opening day and turns in a great performance. That's how you want to get your season started.
So that's a wrap here tonight. For my partners in the booth, Eric Karros and Steve Lyons, and our entire... The show's continuing coverage of minor league baseball is on the air. Time for game two of the regular season between the Chattanooga Lookouts and the Biloxi Shuckers. Major League Baseball on the show starts now. game two.
All right.
William Parrott gets his first opportunity now in the top of the first with nobody on. Here comes the payoff pitch. High in the air out to center field. Henry giving chase. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side. So a relatively routine start for the top of the first here. So it's on to the bottom of inning number. So stepping in, number 15, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up.
After this game, I'm going to cut the stream and we'll go back and try to see if I can.
High in the air and deep to left center field. Flores ranging back. One run scores.
For one of you guys that are watching, do you mind tell me what the title says on my stream? Because I can't get it to change. I'm doing it through the PS4, and I'm doing YouTube. And I changed it, but it's not going through. So if someone can tell me what the title is of my stream is, because I'm trying to get it fixed to where it doesn't look misleading. I mean, it's not misleading, but it's not a test anymore because I tested. Oh shit! Because I tested it out yesterday. There we go.
And he's able to hustle his way up to second as he'll reach here.
So if y'all don't mind, just tell me what it is real quick. Because if it is what I think it is, I'm gonna stop. Shit. I'm gonna stop it and then make another one. Because it's really aggravating whenever. Like, I guess it's my OCD. I have to make sure it's the same.
And he comes back with a fastball, one and two now.
So I say I'm gonna cut it, and y'all quit watching. Come on, guys.
Sent on the ground out to second.
Oh, that's it.
And he's set down, one away.
Now batting, left fielder
Ramon Flores in now. He went down looking at his first trip to the plate.
Yeah, it's always a frustrating thing to go down looking, but you know what? Everybody does it. So you've got to let that one go and make the next AB count.
A man at third with one away. Slapped hard the opposite way.
There we go, I got me a run.
Base hit, and that'll get a run in. Josh Gore is ready here as we begin the top of the fourth.
Well, guys, they jumped out to that big lead early on in this game, but you really can't get comfortable. You have to keep putting pressure on.
Oh, man, it's going to drop.
Is in pursuit. He's not going to get to it, so the leadoff guy's aboard with a base hit.
As we look at that again, you know, this is not a bad pitch by any stretch. If he throws this pitch 10 times, I bet he gets him out 9 of them, but here you just have to tip your cap.
Justin Henry strides in here. He scored a run after doubling to get on base in his first at bat.
Well, he got a good pitch to
him. Putting the bat on the ball, but
miss it. He'll be looking for
is that
it
gone?
Again right here.
Huh.
And this one is gone.
I say I got really close to hitting one earlier, but now I actually did hit one. That's what I'm talking about, Willis. 382 feet. That's probably the farthest one I'm going
to
hit.
And
that's
barely,
that's like a wall scraper.
Alejandro Ramos makes
I need to play
in
a park that's a lot smaller.
In the sixth inning. Into the lineup.
Oh, man.
Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Swing and a little
blooper. Oh, shit, it's right in front of me.
Elmore,
oh, okay, I see.
Outfield. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first down. Now to the plate, Alejandro Ramos. He flew out in his last at-bat. This one's blooped out toward right center field. And that'll get down for a base hit.
And the funny thing about this at-bat, he does everything wrong on this swing. I mean, first off, this pitch is out of the strike zone. And secondly, he tries to pull it instead of taking it the other way. Anyhow, pays off for him.
Justin Henry steps into the box as the leadoff hitter here in the bottom of the seventh.
Well, you're facing a pretty big deficit in this game, so they need to start clawing.
All right, 9-4.
Into the windup and the pitch.
Oh,
and he gets
shit.
Ahead here with
right
the fastball, strike one.
Yeah, and it seems like he kind of got away from that pitch here in the last few innings. You got to think about bringing that one right back.
Oh. Hot shot to third. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Sliding effort there, Willis. But that ball had eyes, and the leadoff man's on base to start the
inning. Well, he's homered, he's doubled, and now he adds a single to that total.
Yeah, well, that don't really matter whenever. Oh, well, it's bottom of the seventh. I have a chance of coming back up and doing a little bit of dirty work. I just got to hit one in the gapper instead of hitting line drives.
Is out from the bullpen now as he'll be making his first appearance of this young season.
What does it look like? Oh, it landed right there. That was pretty. That was some precise accuracy. 2-2.
He's ready with the 2-2 pitch. Bat explodes as this has popped
shit.
Up. And he'll steer clear of the flying debris to make the catch here for the first out.
Well, if you break a guy's bat, you've almost always made a great pitch. But here, he might have gotten a little more than he bargained for as this ball's back at him. But he's able to focus on the task at hand and makes a nice play.
Come on.
No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Come on. Oh,
now a move over to first. And the runner back.
Keeping an eye on him.
Smoke toward the hole.
Good hit. Good hit, buddy. Good hit.
He lays out, but he can't make the play, and it's through into right. Christopher Starkey stands in. Reached on a walk in his last trip. Starkey. Shot fouled over towards the coaching box. The 2-2 pitch. Chop foul at the plate, and the count holds at 2-2. He's set. Here's the 2-2. Drilled to the
there
right side.
There we go.
And
we're going for it.
Right field for a base hit.
Nope, that might have been the wrong idea.
The tag
damn, I was right there.
Great throw from the outfield.
That's okay.
Stepping in, Alejandro Ramos. He's 1-for-4 for the game. High fly ball out to straightaway center.
There we go.
Henry is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side. So it's no runs on a hit, no errors, and a man left. Justin Henry gets another shot, and if you remember, he hit a round tripper back in the fourth. This is line to left. In there, a base hit.
I'm really liking this batting stance. There's just those batting stance you get, and it makes you feel good, and then there's sometimes where they do make you feel shitty, and there's sometimes where you just gotta switch up what you got. Yeah, it does. It lets you do defense on a couple, or it lets you switch it up. I'm just, I like,
well, a pretty good offensive show of
I had
one,
really bad internet, so I used to not do a live stream, and I used to not, try to make the shortest video as possible. So yeah, I'd always cut everything out, but you can do it because I was actually looking at everything at the beginning. And you can do that. You can make it to some, so you don't have to always do fielding and always do running.
So that just about does it.
And then it's actually pretty cool because they made it to where you can go to the next game from right here. But I'm actually going to go ahead and cut this.
This
screen, and I'm going to see if I can fix the title because I'm pretty sure the title's not right. But if, Kayshawn, if you want to keep watching, I'm going to put up another one. I just got to tinker with the settings real quick. But I'll see you guys later. Peace. 10 men on base.